Hey guys, it's Zella and welcome back to my channel. And today, me and my dad went shopping because I was going to get my toys. And we went to go get L.O.L's. So, I was expecting like the Ice Spice series since I'm almost done with the coat. But there was a bunch of L.O.L. stuff. There was L.O.L. biggies, there was L.O.L. surprises. Oh my god, it was so much. It was so hard to choose. But then, first thing I saw were these. I got the glam series. Okay, so I'm gonna open this one first. So let's get started.
Remember.
Here's our note. It says lights, camera, action. This is a better way to Got the color changing stickers. I'm waiting, darling. Okay, next zipper. Getting closer, and we already found our first one. Yet. Oh, let me out of here. Okay, next zipper. Come on. Another
one? Almost here. It's the last layer. I don't know what, if you want to go tell Polly one
more. Ready? Oh, it's a black ball. It's a keychain, so I'm gonna put this on first.
Look amazingly comfortable. When your V-neck looks more like a U-neck, that's when you know it's half washed.
Like the little seat. So I think we should actually do the drawing bags first to see who we got. And we're gonna see if we can identify them. Okay, here's our cup.
This is
good. Good job.
I grew up with a beagle and a golden retriever. Plus, she's embedded by that. I always open the door slowly, just in case a dog is waiting to dig it and knows herself. She knows how to give a dog a great walk. Yep. And she fills you in on all your
shoes.
That's why you use WAP.
Pretty cute shoes.
Get your first walk free when you download the app now.
Really cute. Really big bow. I think we got Curious Cutie. I don't know if I'm right. We got the prize, and we're gonna go into the doll. So this is the outfit. We totally got Curious Cutie in there. Ready? It's cute. So let me change her.
Yeah, Jason, he should have told you. You know, there's no reason why they should have had that party without you or me.
Why it wasn't Jason? He'd never do that to me. It was that little ugly girl in that teeny tiny dress.
Oh my God. Rich folks got good taste in property, but bad taste in snacks.
Knock, knock.
Hi.
I hope everything's okay with the room.
So I wanted to make sure we're all set for the fitting tomorrow morning.
This is cute. Jason, cute. is doing now. We're gonna move on. We actually got two balls, so we're gonna move on to this one.
I dress myself, thank you. I know, but you see, I want everyone to wear the same shade of buff tomorrow for the optics.
Optics?
The photographs.
You mean pictures?
Well, you just say pictures. Wait, say pictures.
Pictures.
Well, if you had mentioned a dress in that lovely text message you sent yesterday, then I would not have gone out and bought this one. I mean, this guy, buff, it, buff, that's white, right? White is buff. You see?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's just, would you mind wearing one of the dresses? Well, I see, I have a father reimburse you. You don't mind, do you? It's just, it's my wedding, and I was hoping that...
Okay, I'll wear your dress.
Really? Oh, thank you.
They have a birthday one, but they have a money one that's the same feeling, just chocolate.
Curious cutie, we're gonna put her on there.
Here.
Leave it right here. Okay, now we're gonna start a new story.
Who shows up with extra weekend guests? It's just so kettle. I'm just gonna say simple. Mayor Claudine would have put them back in the ferry faster than Gil could say sweet potato pie. She really banned Gregory's parents from my world. They never acted up again. I wish I could say the same for their son.
Diamonds are forever.
You don't know that to be true, maybe.
Forgot to put the headband on Curious Cutie.
Mm-hmm. Mrs. Taylor may be backwards, but she sure can make a bow.
Hey, cover the mirror. Hey. I mean, so I told Jeff about our extra guest, and he said there's no more chicken, so I suggested he serve salmon. But he said they seem like the chicken people to him. And I thought that sounded a little bit offensive, but given the history of our country, I do think I was the one who should point that out. I really need to know how to pull this whole thing off. Bottom line, he refuses to make a new chicken.
And then we let a surprise stickers. Oh, we got our first surprise. Are we gonna open it this time so it's faster? This is a pretty bottle.
Sabrina's love life.
Oh, well, that makes two of us. But in 23 more hours, guess what? I will be good to go.
How long have they been dating? Like 6 months, right?
I guess they think it's romantic.
Oh, no, I might be getting it from somewhere else, because the only guy I know waits 6 months to have sex.
I got another surprise.
Yes, you know, so let me ask you something. I don't know right now.
We got cute little white shoes.
Vaseline. That was new stuff.
Okay, pause. You asked. Let's just say I've been handling the situation.
Apparently. 6 months.
Yeah, 6 months. And guess what? For Sabrina, I'll go another 6 months. Just don't tell her I said that because I don't want to give her any ideas.
I mean, seriously, like, what kind of man waits that long to have sex? The kind of man I'm about to marry tomorrow. Oh, I'm talking about. Where did this come from? The married one, an investment bank, or the footballer? I can't keep up with you, buddy. Well, it's not that we made a deal with God. I just remember that I knew you went.
Yes, everyone's going to be fine.
I'm not talking about that this weekend.
You're welcome. You do you, and I'll do me.
On that note, I'm going to go get another glass of champagne this one.
Die.
Your secrets are safe.
Just tell me I got a white ball. This place is okay. Now we gotta open this one. Whoa, this one's cool.
Mm.
I might have got the queen. Oh my gosh. Okay. One way to find out.
You got a good record, and Liberty Mutual won't hold a grudge by raising your rates with one mistake. You hear that, Karen? Liberty Mutual doesn't know grudges. How mature are they?
For drivers with accident forgiveness, Liberty Mutual won't raise their rates because of their first accident. Liberty Mutual Insurance.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
McDonald's new trick treatment game. With 1 in 4 odds of winning instantly, you'll need luck. So don't miss out. Winner! Win your share of over 100 million prizes.
Trick treat win. Found the Bobby.
In an era of online retail where everything is just a few clicks away, a car should be no different. That's why at Carvana, you can buy a car 100% online. We made it easy to browse.
Okay, the queen is rare.
You can even trade in your
Curious Cutie have here.
Or you can pick it up from one of our car vending machines. Either way,
I love these sort of things because I just have a place for the bottle, like a set, and like do the store stuff.
This is an up-for-sale Q Forte drift car with a blistering top speed and excessive amount of horsepower. And this is the totally redesigned 2019 Q Forte.
Okay, I am going to make a different video, and it's gonna be very surprising. Okay, bye. Hit the like button if you like. If you like LOL Surprise, comment down below which one is your favorite out of all the series. Bye.